Всем удачи и 7 футов под килем.
Бой начинается.
Двигатель в форсированном режиме.
Все, кто рядом, захватываем точку.
Обнаружены силы противника.
Союзники, поддержите огнем по указанной цели.
Дымогенератор запущен.
По левому борту.
Постановка дымов завершена.
Как бы всегда.
Двигатель в штатном режиме.
Союзники, захватываем точку. Союзники, сфокусировать огонь на цели. Союзники, передаю координаты важной цели. Хорошая работа. Внимание, передаю координаты цели. Союзники, передаю координаты важной цели. Внимание, передаю координаты цели.
Всем, кто слышит, защитите точку.
Двигатель в форсированном режиме.
Наша команда получила преимущество.
Дымогенератор запущен. Постановка дымов завершена.
Хорошая работа. Союзники, сфокусировать огонь на цели.
I just read the rewrite that Chrissy did of the part that I gave her for the trigger. Did you read it?
I did. Yeah, very, very much.
It's just the beginning is fun.
Right, yeah. She told me just not to read it. It was just like your first...
just not to send it. So I just figured out the beginning to it and... It's how she rewrote what I wrote, basically, but made it sound a lot better and more succinct. So.
Okay.
It's good.
I appreciate everything. Yeah.
Oh. No problem. My words made them sound a lot better.
Союзники, передаю координаты важной
цели. They startled them. Oh, yeah, I'll come over here.
Hey.
Yeah, she just like. She had a mommy daughter day, hey. I guess. But Tessa's just like, I just want to go swimming. She's like, just because Natty is going swimming, she's like, just because she's going swimming doesn't mean that's why I want to go swimming. She's like, I want to go swimming because I want to go swimming. So we went to King's Edge Hill, and the lady was like, there's no swimming today. And I'm like, well, your website and the West Hands website says there is. And I even showed her on the website. She's like, I guess there is swimming today. And then she called the pool, and she's like, no life. And I was like, okay. That sucks. Tessa and I were leaving, and she's...